I'm sorry, that was my dad's wetsuit. I like my clothes big and roomy.
Yeah, it's not a good idea in the water. Look, I've got to ask you a couple questions. I have to fill out this incident report. Basically, tell us what happened today.
Okay.
Name?
Destiny.
Destiny. Last name?
Just Destiny.
Oh, that's an unusual name.
Not if it was meant to be your name. What's yours?
Mitch Buchanon.
Wow. Mitch Buchanon saved my life. Uh-oh.
What?
What is that thing when someone saves your life? It's like,
just part of the service we provide here at the beach.
No. It's like you're responsible for me now. Or I'm responsible for you. One or the other. See? I'm your destiny.
Now, you swallowed a lot of water. I should check your lungs.
Wouldn't it be funny if, like, evolution flip-flopped and people developed gills instead of lungs?
Yeah.
Although, I guess if that happened, then you wouldn't have a job at the beach because then people wouldn't, like, drown, you know? So, it's better this way. For you, I mean.
Okay. Yeah. Fine. just take a deep breath.
I have very healthy lungs.
Yeah. You can let it out now.
That tingles.
Sorry.
That's okay. I like tingles. Wow.
What?
You have a very sensual aura.
Oh, I like to listen to your,
No, I can feel it in my fingertips.
Can I just...
Hold by.
Destiny, I...